I've been a bartender for nigh 20 years. I love the life I'm living, serving whiskey and beer. I've seen a lot of losers sitting in this place with looks of desperation written on their face. That guy in the corner sitting all alone, he came in here the other night about closing time. And who should he see sitting at that table over there? Was the pretty wife who told him she was gone to evening prayers. When he found out I was the one flirting with his wife, his anger fled, he cursed on her, we began to fight. But then I saw the strangest thing as he got from the floor. There was a grin upon his bloody mouth as he made for the door. All that was a year ago, but now I understand. That crooked smile on that face, blooded by my hand. I haven't had a moment's peace ever since that night. I could almost hear him say, "You sucker, learn your lesson right." Now every Sunday morning we're at the church by nine, and she won't let me have a drink that's stronger than wine. Why was I taken by those pretty flashing eyes? If you take away her prayer books, she's a devil in disguise. I today in desperation called her husband on the phone. I pleaded with him, "Buddy, will you take this woman home?" His hollow mocking laughter just cut me like a knife. He said, "Like I told you, bartender, she's no longer my wife."